Good morning and welcome. We're going to go through a few minutes of an early morning rise and shine stretch. Do what works for you. Stop and don't push into pain. All right, here we go. First, let's close our eyes for a minute and sit nice and tall, as if we have a string at the top of our crown, expanding our spine and creating space. Take a deep breath in and release. Good. The first thing we're going to do is lift our arms out in front of us and touch each finger to our thumb, going back and forth. Now add a little bit of pressure to each one. Good. Let's outstretch our fingers, palms up, palms down, palms up, and palms down. Bring the hands palms up, create a gentle fist, and slowly bring your fists to your shoulders and back down. One more time, to the shoulders and back down, and relax. Let's make sure that we have a good posture. Our head is over our shoulders, and gently turn our neck one way, our head back to center. Turn your head the other way and back to center. Let's gently look down just a little bit and up. Good, let's look one corner and the other corner. Great, let's take and do a shoulder roll back for two. Good, now we're going to do a little bit of a hunch forward, so gently going to your comfort point, don't go beyond, and come back up to neutral, sitting tall. One more time, go a little bit further, and back up to neutral. Good, now let's go ahead and swim through the water for three, two, and one. Wonderful. Let's take and do a gentle backstroke. One arm, then the other arm. Wonderful. Now let's take and do just a gentle twist. Being careful, going into the point that's comfortable for you. Going back to the other side. And forward. The next thing we're gonna do is we're going to do a leg extension. So nice and tall. Extending one leg out and returning. Let's go to the other leg. Extending out and down. One more time each side. Extend that knee and bring it down. Extend that knee and bring it down. Good. Look down at your toes. Bring your feet a little closer to you. Nice and tall. Go up on those toes and down. Bring it up on the toes for two. Last one for three. Bring them back out. Let's bring the toes to the sky for three, two, and one. Excellent. Let's take a nice, big, deep breath, filling our lungs, going up as high as what's comfortable for you, into the back, you're breathing, and exhaling out. One more time. Filling those lungs, letting those ribs expand, and exhaling out. Good. Thank you for joining me today. Have a great day.